previously on Elder Scrolls Online. Welcome to fucking Elder Scrolls Solo Online. This game, dude. Like that. This game, dude. When you're just playing, you're not playing with your friends. Quest is for solo only, like that. And so we continue. Oops.
Dude, mean this fucking girl.
Do idle too, dude. That's the idle best two. One. Yeah, idle too. I don't think it's doing it for you because you're
I
fucked up.
I cannot play this emote at this time.
IDLE too?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
I can't even do idle. Oh, there it is. Ooh, parade rest.
Fuck.
Fuck, dude.
There you go. Lean back coin. That's the only fucking... You're looking at all the updated shit. Lean back coin. Update. Still nothing. So you can look like fucking... You like it? You like to do this, see? You like to, you like to be a part of the crown, eh? See? Like that. Fucking jolly Johnny Valentine, dude. Like that. You wanna be Johnny Valentine, dude?
Duh.
I see what you're doing, see? You wanna be part of the crowd? I'll not make you a star.
Please. Like that. I'll make you a star. What the Sylvanar desires. But I
Fedora crew
told
and shit.
We cannot provide him with our copy of the treaty. Dead. But he was just here. What happened? How awful. Who would harm such a peaceful creature? My guards saw nothing. We doubled the watch to ensure safety. I cannot abide the Sylvanar's murder in my town. I'll shut down the port if I have to. None sets sail until
port's
his
closed,
is brought to
homie.
Justice. Of course. I hereby declare you a deputy of the Mistral Guard. No door shall be barred to you. On my desk, you will find the most recent
Hell
reports
yeah.
from the Mistral
I'm
Guard.
I'm the fucking... When
you
I'm the special.
You are welcome to review
special
them
case.
For any inconsistencies that could
Dude,
lead
she's
to
a
the
zebra.
Killer's capture.
She's like tigered, but... Like white and black.
The Sylvanar murdered? These treacherous Khajiit have plotted with the Mawamer to slay our noble envoy.
What are you saying about
How
fucking...
How dare you?
How dare you saying shit about... Talking shit about Khajiit?
Too far.
Talking shit
about Khajiit?
Want to talk some shit?
I will conduct my own investigation.
Call me up. Hit me up. No Let's talk some shit.
I'll get to the bottom of this myself.
Let's talk some shit.
Yeah, let's call me up. I'll talk some shit.
What is this? Oh, a letter. Continue Hani's investigation. All right. I can't believe you did this already, dude. This is too much. I was gone for 30 minutes.
You're too long, dude. Too long.
What the fuck were you doing? Stake out the warehouse, investigate the apothecary, and search for Serpent's Kiss. Stake out the warehouse, dude. Just do the active coin, huh? Is that what you want me to do? Travel a sewing kit. Nah, I want to fucking cook, not sew. I watch these Elliot Rodgers movies. When I take care of the rat infestation, but they're non-stop, dude.
The rat infestation. Wait, you already did that a long time ago.
What the hell are you talking about? I'm talking about the rat infestation, like literally, like all these rats.
Oh.
Literally.
No one here.
Like the perfect. Real one.
Who the fuck?
As good a place as any.
Is it a Khajiit?
If that clerk has any sense, he'll find it.
No, it's a girl. Oh, and she does the fucking ninjutsu fucking smoke bomb.
My eyes have been open.
I didn't really read it, so I don't really know what the hell's going on. Oh man, they got roosters here. I almost fucking killed it.
Look at that. Follow me to your death.
Chicken Thief, his name is, dude.
Chicken Thief?
Oh, this is where you were. Now I know where you were. You were at this apothecary bullshit when I met you.
What?
So this is what you were doing. When I caught up, when I came back, you were doing this apothecary bullshit.
No, when we met, I was about to kill fucking Uwebill.
Oh, dude. You were like, oh, look, an apothecary! Like that.
What do you mean?
I remember you were surprised that there was an apothecary there, and then I was like, okay, so you're already doing something else, I said. And now you're at like the Cat's Eye Quay, dude? Is that where you are? Hey, you're right here.
Yeah.
Dude, where they turn into like stone. Oh fuck, when we both stab each other at the end and I go flying but he dies. What the fuck are these guys? Time to eat this chicken. Oh, it increases my max health. Wish I had some bananas, dude.
Dude, there's a heater right under this desk and it's fucking killing me.
Why are you using a heater for, dude?
Dude, I'm not. The heater's on. But it's right under the desk. So it like blows straight.
I just rub my feet on my computer. No, I'm just joking. I'm just joking.
What you doing over here, dude? Why can't I see you, though?
There you are.
What the fuck are you? Are you there under you here?
Why am I under, dude?
I'm not quite sure why you are under me. That's all.
Well, you're invisible, dude.
Are you fighting all these people?
I guess it's just a one. Hey, this is starting to look like mixed reviews, dude.
The fuck? We're no longer in the same place.
As soon as you cross the door, right?
Yeah. I need to talk to fucking... Kathy. I need to talk to Cathian. Where's Cathian? I'm trying to do the side quests for the fucking...
I can't do that. I gotta destroy this stupid drum, this stupid nickel. I can't... Ooh, I should drink these honey and stuff. Fuck it, dude. Destroy these shoes. And these fucking garbage greatswords, dude. Mark his junk, please.
I'm gonna do the blacksmith shit, dude, so I can make weapons.
Black hole, son?
Hey, is there a place to redo your skills and all that shit? Like, where you put your skill points and all that?
Rain.
Black hole, son.
I can't reset, dude. You gotta pay for that.
You have to pay for that shit?
I'm just joking. I don't know, dude. You know what'd suck if you actually do it? I'm just joking.
Yeah, that'd make me too sad. It's like, nope, once you did it, you did it. You should've fucking did your research.
So iron is heavy, huh? All iron. I stick with the compromise.
Move now.
Like, I would usually normally thing it, but I'm just gonna keep using this character and focus on one particular thing. Thank you.
I'm free.
Thank you. I'm free.
Christ, this guy's so far away. Figured out how to use my guy. Now I fuck shit up.
I'm fucking stomping with him. What's all this purple shit, then?
Purple nurples. Oh, dude, that shit he wants to sell.
Red guard pillow and bullshit.
It's more expensive than a mount.
Oh, just start drinking, dude. I'm fighting like the John style. Just start fighting and drinking while fighting, and then all your shits get boosted. Drink some of this brown ale.
Oh, yeah. Does it make you drunk, though?
It makes everything strong. I don't know. What is this? What does this do? What's the, it doesn't even tell me. I have to actually go to it. Health recovery for 35 minutes. 5-second cooldown. It increases it by 600. So every 5 seconds you can heal yourself. And double and quadruple your shit. I'm freaking unstoppable. I am unstoppable, then.
I am unstoppable.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I'm done? Meet him in Iridium. Is this Iridium? Why am I here? I'm just killing all these guys that are spawning and fighting me. I don't even know what the fuck's happening. Time for me to leave. Yeah, I don't need to be here no more.
What the fuck? You can go to two different places. Fuck, I need to go all the way back to you. Can I? Oh, wait.
Ah! Jump in the water.
What do you mean, no chance of hurricanes?
It says they're on the
same way. Damn, H is a little long stretch to do that, man. Isn't there, like, a better way to do that? What does this do? What does this do? I'm gonna make that my fucking jumping on a thing, dude. What does that do? Gameplay, dude? Controls.
I feel like a lot of people use money for this game for these horses.
And without a charter or anything.
First person.
At least the Dominion has arrived.
I don't believe they're getting 10,000 gold like they said.
Oh my god. You're a funny guy. You're a funny guy. You must not speak of a host so. After all, someone made a mistake. Interaction with player and interaction with environment E. Toggle full screen. Okay. Where the fuck is happening? Where the fuck is happening, dude? Where's HN? I don't even see this, dude. LV. I can't change the fucking... Are you mad? I can't change the fucking thing, dude. Oh my god. Move forward, move backward, toggle run. Not bound. Can we toggle that somewhere, dude? Can we toggle that somewhere, dude? Can I put it as this over here? Yeah, bind that shit. Hell yeah. Now I can finally choose between when I want to run or not, dude. Because sometimes I'm trying to position myself and it's just straight up running. Roll dodge. Toggle mount. I'm so idiotic, dude. Weapon swamp. Oh, so there is a weapon swamp. Fuck. You know what weapon swamp is, dude? It's mouse button 4. The fucking forward clicky. Mouse free look. Fuck. Find it. Where's the weapon swap shit, man?
Where's the weapon swap? You can do a weapon swap?
No, it's just that there's a button that's bound to it. But I don't really give a fuck. Because I'm gonna fucking put it as my horse. Way better. Like that, way better. How do I fucking walk? Let's see here. How do I walk? Ooh, I can fucking walk. Thank goodness, dude. Oh, I know what to put it as. The wonk that's used for, what you call it? The wonk that's used for in Final Fantasy XI. Toggle, walk, run. Forward slash, dude. Bind it. Now we're playing Final Fantasy 14, dude. Now we're playing Final Fantasy 14. Why you fucking... Hey guys, what's going on, man? I'm gonna play some old school video games. Please watch my views. You guys are too poor to play. I got two arcade games fucking running in the background and I'm not even using them like that. Get the fuck out of here. Who was that guy, dude? Millionaire fucking dweeb, man. Millionaire dweeb. Excuse me. Give me my fucking recipe while we're close to each other. It's not a joke. It's not a hoax. It's not a joke. It's not a joke. It's not a hoax. This is a reality. This is a reality show. You guys are zombies, demons, like that. Demons. You just fucking I like your homeless, like fucking tethered scarecrow pants, dude. That's tied together with a rope. Like that. It's tied together with a rope. I'm talking shit. I'm wearing like a shabbard fucking leather strap bullshit. But at least I don't have a fucking real belt instead of you with your fucking rope belt, dude. Like a homeless man. Got a homeless belt, man.
Fucking yeah.
Even goes no, my
front
tail.
Look, the front of it though is fucking iron. Look at this shit.
What are you talking about? Oh yeah, you got all this iron stuff, right? That's part of the end of your chest plate. But if you look in the back and stuff like that, I can see
that's
your actual...
That's my pants. That's the hole of my fucking cloth
that's
pants.
What I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. You're wearing the homeless belt for the cloth pants.
I have some stolen goods I can give you.
You can't trade stolen goods.
Why not? That does not make sense.
I know
that's
you like
what
to use this
for.
Kind of shit, right? Yeah.
Ooh, Jesus, yes.
Here, you can have this, because since you don't have that fucking pants, dude, I don't know why you don't have pants.
Oh, I do. I have some homespun breeches in here I just found.
Oh my
Like, I must have just got them. 1039. No, I'll take yours, dude.
Let me see.
What do you need,
ale.
Banana, dude?
You want some of this nut ale, dude? You want some of this nut ale, bro? For real. This nut ale, dude.
Some nut ale. Nice.
And
what
shit
do you wear,
you
dude?
Can't even use, dude. Shit,
you wear
you
leather.
Can't even use, dude. I wear medium and light. This girl's rhetoric is fucking annoying. Why are we so close to her? She's
know,
yelling
dude.
In my ear.
I have nothing for you. You needed banana?
I needed the recipe, dude. You can't trade recipes so
oh,
they're
yeah,
bounded.
There it is. There you go.
They're bounded, dude.
Are they? No, they're not. What else do you need?
Hopefully you have enough room.
God damn. I have a lot of weapons. All except for bows.
Oh, it actually sold. Thank you.
Oh, you're welcome.
Alright, I learned how to make carrot soup. Well, let me see if I can actually craft it.
Dude, I'm no longer fucking Shredder, though.
You're gonna need carrots. Gonna need carrots for carrot soup.
For security! For unity! For the dominion!
Let me see, fish catcher,
everything
can I buy some
said.
Fucking carrots from you? How come you don't have any carrots? Come on. Come on, don't say that. Don't say that.
Look at that, I look way better now. Leather pants, it's an upgrade.
You got your fucking stitched.
Yeah.
Stitched pants, like, fucking thing. At least you got pants, though, instead of your...
Instead of
rope,
crazy.
Rope bullshit. Rope bullshit that you were doing.
Be disgusted by its cold, oozing nose.
Well, I gotta go fucking search the Serpent's Kiss. I don't know what you're doing.
I've already done that. Oh, wait. The Serpent's... Yeah, you're going to the boat? I'm gonna wait for you, dude.
Like that.
Ooh,
does this merchant sell fucking good? Looks like she sells. Looks like she sells shit in here. You guys I got see. Any fucking. No, you got some repair kits, but. You don't have any fucking. God damn it. I barely got 1,000. Barely got 1,000, dude. I want to eat some carrot soup. I had carrots. But I had to give them to the guard so he can use it. He stole my shit, but in reality, he's just fucking using it.
Get off my ship before I throw you off.
I'm gonna steal your fucking ship. Talk to me like that.
I need a new rigging and a serving wrench. Too bad for us both. Now get off my deck before I throw you off.
What if 23 gold changes your mind?
Well, that's a serving wrench. 3 minutes. If my sailors see your hands where they shouldn't be, I'll keelhaul you myself.
I'm gonna fucking steal all your shit.
Ooh, I have another recipe for you, dude.
What is
honey
it?
Honeyberry tea.
Honeyberry. That actually sounds quite
increases
awesome.
Increases magicka recovery by 604 for 35 minutes.
I don't think I have honeyberry tea. Folding lean-to, dude?
You just have to give me blacksmithing plans, dude. There.
Dude, hell yeah, dude. I'm gonna fucking give you all that shit. If I ever come across that.
I was gonna say, I haven't even seen that shit like that yet. I feel like it's a later thing. We're still only in the starter place right now, so yeah.
Another one?
Tomatoes, apples, corn. What is this one? Lotu? I don't even know what that is. Mint. Ginger. Pork. Fish. Poultry. Urn.
There's the blacksmith, though. Hold up. I'm gonna go to the blacksmith and see. If I can just
yeah, usually they have their fucking thing there. I need something to cook with fish. I don't know how nobody cooking fish, and we live in a fucking island. Living on a goddamn island and no fish, dude. I got my 23 fucking
don't
cents back.
Cause trouble.
Holy crap, is that the girl? There's the loot. I saw the loot right here inside the fucking thing. Bitter green. That's trash. If it takes like 10,000 gold to increase your fucking slots to hold shit, I'm gonna fucking use that. I need some fucking more space.
Another one.
I am just a sailor and I... What the fuck? Grapes? What am I supposed to do? Oh, loose hatch?
What's your step, groundwalker?
Call me a groundwalker, dude. Cause these motherfuckers live in the sea and shit or something? Oh fuck. Oh man, I hate it when the fucking...
Can I smelt shit in order to make it?
What do you think this is, dude? Fucking Starbound?
Think this is fucking starbound? Magnesium is used for fucking.
Things go from pedal shifters.
Used for blacksmithing. Dude.
Magnesium is used for magnesium pedal shifters. Oh, the safe boxes are back. The safe boxes are back. Watch me whip and watch me nay nay.
Watch me nay nay. I knew that was coming.
Here we go, like this. Here I go. You're gonna watch the professor. Oh, blacksmithing basics, dude. It doesn't do anything.
Rough bowl, dude. I can make a rough bowl. I guess it'll be worth getting these, because doesn't it help me learn when I make them? Is that how you upgrade your shit, is you do it?
Oh yeah, to buy them, but how expensive were that, is that shit?
Well, the first shit wasn't really that hard. It was like $100. But can I destroy shit in order to get materials out of it? Like this, here
like
we go.
Desynthesize? Like that?
Yeah, like, you know, like if you break down a weapon or some shit. Like, you remember in the old ones in Skyrim? If you broke a weapon down in an enchanter table, you got the enchantment out of it, and you could learn the enchantment. Or if you broke down, like, metals from fucking the weapon inside of a fucking blacksmith table, you could get the raw material.
Perhaps you're right. Still,
I stole it. Look at that. You like that? I'm the fucking best. I'm the fucking best. Oh, all this iron ore I can fucking ore, dude. I have fucking 62, dude. Time for me to refine, dude. All this bullshit I have.
Here we go. I can deconstruct shit. Select weapon or pure, then choose the type of weapon you wish to deconstruct. Destroys the item. Only deconstruct unwanted items.
Oh, deco on the right side, I see.
I can improve and I can research.
Do it. How the fuck do I do it? Oh.
What is researching doing though?
That's pretty sick, dude. God bless me, dude. And God bless the USA.
6 hours? Dude. Holy shit.
For what?
Research. Well, I'm about to be playing this game a lot, dude.
Let's Don't say that, here. Dude. Don't
I got
ever
shoulders.
Say that, man. Want another sword? Level 1? Look at that. You want a sword level 1? I bet that's a yes.
So what happens when I do this? Like, if I do this, if I hit... Okay, research that trait from iron pauldrons. Aren't those the ones I'm wearing?
Oh, okay.
Hold up.
You can increase the type of thing. What level sword do you have, dude? I see.
Yeah, dude.
I'm gonna trade that one. Let me make it.
There it goes, dude. I'm doing it. Holy fucking shit.
That's so weird.
I come back in 6 hours and it'll be good. What?
What? What, research?
Yeah.
The hell? This is very homosexual. How do I say? Homosexual. Here, I'm gonna give you this then.
If you, yeah, give me weapons and shit that you don't want anymore, and I can research shit off of them.
I'll give you this, dude.
Or I can deconstruct shit off of them.
There you go.
Give me a bow or some shit.
There you go, dude.
Yes!
I don't think bows are
Is that
like
a one-hand
that,
sword? Yeah, yeah.
I just crafted that bullshit, but here, I don't want the,
You crafted a sword?
Yeah, you can have all that. Sorry. I wanted to fuck around with it. I don't have
No,
any
you're good. I don't, you gotta be sorry. I don't care.
I don't have any moonstones.
I don't care.
Yeah, I wanted to make it into the fucking thing because how many shit I dug like that. You know, do you even understand how many times I fucking?
That's what
to
I need to start
thing.
Doing. You go and mine shit, huh?
I have the
you and mine all the resources.
I dug
That's
so much bullshit
do.
Like that.
Do you have like a pick? So do you need a pickaxe to do that?
No,
shit
it
no?
just does it automatically.
True.
And then you level up. Is there a like this is a blacksmithing station? Is there another? No, huh? You need a fucking. I think you need a sewing thing.
Mine is an honest.
Okay, so I can't do any research off that sword because.
Because I made it, dude. It's trash. Because I made it and it's trash.
I'm gonna let it. I'm gonna destruct everything. Yeah.
I can't wait to fucking think. I got rawhide scraps. I got jute. I got a bunch of stuff, but I don't know where it goes. I don't know which crafting area.
I can only
Ooh,
do
here
one
it is.
Research at a time.
Without a well-crafted...
Never
well,
mind, I lied. We need to go to their... Oh, clothing station right here. Hell yes!
This is Hoxton from the Payday crew. Like, comment, and subscribe. or I'll break your fucking legs.